Hi, I'm Wai Choi from PKI RegEv Design and Development in IBM Poughkeepsie. Digital certificates are the fundamental building blocks for the SSL/TLS protocol, which secures the electronic communication. You may buy them from a commercial certificate authority, or you may host your own CA to create them. COS customers can use PKI services that is shipped with COS. It provides all the functions needed by a certificate authority. Once PKI services is set up for certificate provisioning, the requester can request a certificate from this web page. Different types of certificates for different purposes are provided. Suppose the first option, 1 year PKI SSL browser certificate, is chosen to request a certificate to be installed in the browser. The requester fills in the required information for the certificate content. After filling in the information needed, click on Submit. A transaction ID is returned to the requester. An email will be sent to the administrator to notify him a request has been submitted. Now, let's take a look at the web page for the PKI administrator. The administrator can choose to display the request. Notice the request status now is pending approval. The administrator can approve the request or click on the transaction ID to see the details of the request before he decides to approve it. After the administrator's approval, the status changes from pending approval to approved. After the certificate has been created, the serial number of the certificate is displayed. An email will be sent to the requester to pick up the certificate. From the email, the requester will click on a link to get to this page. He then fills in the passphrase to pick up the certificate. He clicks on Install Certificate to install it in his own browser. COS PKI services utilizes other components. Most of them are of no extra charges too, like HTTP server or Liberty profile for web page interface, LDAP directory for publishing the certificates and the CRLs, for email notification also, ICSF for more secure CA private key and for PKI CA to generate the key pair, communication servers is for TCP/IP connectivity and for email notification. RegEv for storing the PKI CA certificate and for authorization. A lot of samples are shipped to help you to get started, like the RegExec in sys1.samlib to set up RegEv authorization for PKI services, a start proc in sys1.proclib to start PKI services, configuration files under user LPP PKI serve samples like pkiserve.com.tmpl.xml.mrs and much more. Redbook and videos are also available. Hope you can get enough information to get started to use PKI services. Thank you for watching. Enterprise Nights of IBM Z, providing educational insights to the security and integrity of our platform.